But this one 8-inch fry pan, this single pan, has 833 reviews. Think about that for a moment. And it's a customer pick. As a matter of fact, this cookware, the DuraPan, is the number one highest rated brand across all categories. When I say all categories, what do you mean, Marlo? Jewelry, fashion, electronics. There's something outstanding about this cookware that you have to discover, and this is the one pan that we present where I call it, we gotcha. We price it perfectly under $20. We're also offering it to you on FlexPay, so it becomes very affordable and inexpensive to get it at home. But once you try it and you see what it's all about, we know we will have you. If you own it, give us a call. If you'd like to buy it, it's under $7. I'm gonna hand things over to the chef. All the colors are here. Your red, your white, your turquoise, your blue slate, your stone gray, and your black. Chef, I call it, we got you.
Marlo, I told everyone we saved something really special for the end of this. Now, we've got steaks, we've got salmon, we've got burgers. You can cook anything in my DuraPan, all right? Five layers of the non-stick go into every single piece. Now, when I say the non-stick, you just think it's a non-stick, don't you? No, no. This is DuraPan, you guys. We've sold 2.5 million pieces of this cookware in about 5 or 6 years. It works brilliantly, and that is why. Let me show it to you. First thing, stainless steel utensils, no problem. Look at how it caramelizes the salmon. Have a look at the caramelization on the steak, that beautiful deep color that you're able to get. Now, you're able to cook whatever your heart desires, but I'm gonna show you how we build this pan. It is made out of forged aluminum. Now, why do we use forged aluminum? Because it gives you the heat even, and it gives you the heat fast. Then what we do is we go ahead and put a stainless steel disc on the bottom of each and every pan, and the reason we do that is because we want it to be super strong. It'll never buckle, it'll never bow. Then what we do is we put five layers of the DuraPan on the interior. This is the only place you will find it. You guys, this is not me endorsing someone else's brand. This is mine. I invented it, I came up with it, and I believe in it. I know just how brilliantly it works. I'll grab an ink. Because absolutely nothing sticks, and I'll prove that to you again and again and again, right? The stainless steel hand noise means that it can go straight into the oven as well. So my salmon's here. Watch what I can do. I pull that salmon out. Let me show you the cleanup, because the cleanup is virtually non-existent. You give the pan a quick wipe. Let's get silly and throw Parmesan cheese on in here, right? We're gonna burn that cheese onto the bottom of the pan, and then we're gonna wipe it right on out. I threw a burger in. We'll get caramelization on this side. By the way, my grass-fed Aussie burgers, you can pick them up. The filet mignons, you can also pick them up. We're here for 4 days cooking. I'm here until Monday evening. Nothing will be left when it comes to the meats and the seafood. It happens every single time. It all sells out because of the quality. But don't forget, we hand-cut every piece of steak. We hand-form the burgers. So if you want to pick up great quality produce, this is your opportunity to do it, because it will not last. And that's just fair warning, you guys. Look at those gorgeous filet mignons. I mean, color on both sides every single time. And then, of course, the cleanup is what we all come back for. You give it a wipe out, Marlo. What do you think?
I think it's great. I want to just give an update on those burgers. From the mention that we had a little bit earlier, a lot of people bought those burgers. They are so good. Right, Rick? Rick is our producer.
Trust me.
They're so good. We love the burgers. My two favorite, burgers and the salmon. The steaks are incredible. But if you can get those burgers and if you can get that salmon, forget about it. Okay, over 400 of you have ordered this pan. Buy the color that you love. If there is someone, and there's all, you know, it's natural to be a skeptic, right? Many of us over the years have purchased a lot of pots and pans that tout great nonstick, only for us to eventually be disappointed. And so what I love about this offer is that we give you 30 days to love it or return it. But if you've never tried the DuraPans before, they truly are our number one highest rated brand. And at under $7, why wouldn't you come on in? Choose a color that you love, your red, your white, your turquoise, your blue slate, your stone gray, and your black. We're going to the phone lines. A lot of you wanna talk to the chef, here's your chance. Let's go first to Florida from where our studios are located and say hello to Maria. Maria, it's Marlo. It's really lovely to meet you. Please meet Chef Curtis Stone.
Hi, Curtis. How are you?
Maria, I am on fire, my darling. We are cooking up a storm. We're having a great time. How are you?
I'm doing great, and I have to share with you, I just picked up the skillet and the sauce pot. I am a huge fan. I have everything in my kitchen is Curtis Stone. Everybody laughs at me when they come in because all you see is a sea of blue in my kitchen. I have the griddles. I have the air fryers, the pot sets, the lid pots, everything that you can imagine, all the accessories, the pinch bowls. Oh. So I just, everything you do is wonderful. Your pots, they do everything you say they do, and they're beautiful.
Maria, let me prove it to everyone else, because you are the choir, and I'm not going to preach to the choir, to the converted. Get my jokes back to front. But look at this. I've got a cheeseburger here. Watch what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn it upside down. That's a cheeseburger. That has to stick, no? Now, over here, I've got scampi cooking. And, Maria, watch this. You've seen me do it before. This is the Parmesan cheese. I burnt it on, and then I wipe it out, right? The pan, nothing will stick to. I'm going to make a little caramel over here. But, darling, what got you hooked? What was the first pan that you bought?
I have to share with you that I had the frying pans first, and just like you said, and I had to show all my friends how it just wiped out clean. It was amazing. And, you know, a funny little story is that I just recently bought the pot set for a friend, and they kind of gave me a weird look, and then about a month later, they said, you know what? I was so surprised that you bought me a pot set, but oh my God, this is the best pot that I've ever used. I don't take it off my stove. Where did you get it? I need more. So I had a good laugh about that, but you're just amazing.
Diane, thank you for spreading the good word. It's how my business has been born. You know, I started off, we're a little shop. I mean, this is us. We're up here in the test kitchen. You know, I'm a chef. I have no business in the pots and pans industry, but here I am, and we make good stuff, Diane, and we really appreciate you spreading that good word.
Oh, Maria,
for us.
That's
thank
so
you.
Much fun. We're going to be heading back to our phone lines, but not before I invite you to pick this up. We've had this a couple of times. It takes us a while to get all the colors back in stock. It usually sells all completely out. The chef is here for the next 3 days or 4 days. I'll tell you, you'll watch how that counter will grow. If you want to choose from your favorite colors, try to place your orders tonight, because you'll notice by tomorrow afternoon, many of these colors will begin to disappear. So you have your red, your white, you have your turquoise, you have your blue slate, you have your stone gray, and then you also have the black. We're offering this on FlexPay. Remember, FlexPay is free and it's instant to everyone. It's $6.65 plus tax. If you're wondering, is this oven safe? The answer is yes. It's oven safe just under 400 degrees. So right around 309 degrees, you're perfectly fine. Since we're not ready with our next phone call, Chef, I'm going to go back to you, and then we're ready. We'll take calls, okay? So what do you have there, Chef?
Well, look at this. This is caramel. And have a look at how nothing sticks. You see how it literally just slides around the pan? Now, watch this.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm going to pour a little bit onto this plate, right? And you can see that it is burning caramel. Let me grab a spoon for you. Let me put a stainless steel spoon right there into that caramel. Let's just let that be for a moment. But let me show it to you in the DuraPan. Look at how it just beads away. Right? Absolutely nothing sticks to the DuraPan, not even hot, sticky caramel. Now, I'll pour a little cream in there and I'll turn that into a delicious caramel sauce. But here's the cool part. You can make scampi. Before I did a burger, I turned it upside down and let the cheese burn on. But have a look at this beautiful shrimp, Marlo. And then, of course, the cleanup is the dream. You just literally come on through here, you wipe that pan clean and it's spotless. But have a look at this is the sugar that we just burned.
Oh, my goodness.
Look, it stuck. It stuck to the spoon, but it was just gliding around the DuraPan. And that's when you say, okay, if he can do that to the cookware, then I know it's not a game.
Hey, Chef,
it's for real, right?
I want to mention that those shrimp and the scallops are your seafood. So our friends at home are more than welcome to buy those as well.
Absolutely. Marlo, you can pick up steaks, burgers, shrimp, scallop, bacon wrapped shrimp. We have all sorts of incredible protein available for everyone. I want you to see that nothing.
Look at what we're showing.
Let's show the burgers.
We're showing the burgers. I know it's all about the burger.